All right, we're live here in Houston, Texas, and we have Will here with the charity of Beyond the Duty.
Beyond the Call of Duty. How
okay.
you guys doing?
All right, okay. Talk to me about that. Tell me, you know, why you all put this together.
So it's just basically what it is it's a charity ride. We're doing a law enforcement memorial ride, going around to every agency that lost a fallen officer in 2019. So everybody that fell in 2019 last year. So we're going out to the agencies, meeting with the families, you know, giving our condolences, meeting with the agencies.
Right.
And then any funds that we've collected, it goes back to the family for the kids, for we're doing scholarships and things like that to help support the family to get through through that tough time.
Okay. And how can someone see other things that you're doing, a website?
Yeah, so we have a website. It's EOWride.org is the website, and then we also have a Facebook. Get on there, you can see where we've been. Sometimes we live stream where we're going, some of the interviews that we've done, and people that we meet and the stories that they tell about some of these officers that lost their lives.
Okay. All right. And I want to thank you all for stopping through Texas.
Absolutely.
To do what you do.
Oh, yeah,
and then
absolutely.
All the other places that you're going.
Yeah.
And I just want to thank you for reaching out to help the families and you know, because I'm sure that some of them feel alone when this happens and everything. So
well, and some of them, you have a wife and several kids. It's one of the last agencies. She doesn't work. It was just him.
Yeah.
So when he fell, there was no income in the house.
Right.
So they had to find a way to support the family with him not being around.
Yeah. Okay. Well, like I said, again, I want to thank you all, and I guess I'll get a group. Shout about
and I appreciate you coming out and showing your support
right.
and hanging out with us, getting some pictures.
Right.
I appreciate you coming out.
Okay.
From Houston, Texas.
All right.
Appreciate
I am Andre Odoms.
All right.
The Dreo style, baby.